Late Show, everybody. I'm your host, Stephen Colbert. Donald Trump.
Trump wants teachers to have guns. I don't want teachers to have guns. I want highly trained people that have a natural talent, like hitting a baseball or hitting a golf ball.
You give one guy a ball and then you shoot him.
I could have won Vietnam. I could have won Vietnam. No weapon, just Ryan.
Run in there, even if I didn't have a weapon. Even if I didn't have a weapon. Didn't have a weapon. Run in there, even if I didn't have a weapon. Even if I didn't have a weapon. Didn't have a weapon. Run in there, even if I didn't have a weapon. Even if I didn't have a weapon. Didn't have a weapon.
Weapon.
You know, I really believe, you don't know until you test it, but I think I really believe I'd run in there even if I didn't have a weapon. Trump wants all teachers to have guns. All teachers to have guns. All teachers to have guns.
Oh yeah, oh yeah. Yeah, everybody knows shooting a gun is a natural talent. Not everybody's got it, no.
I want highly trained people that have a natural talent.
You have to be born with at least one finger. The solution is never fewer guns. The solution is always more guns. Okay, there's a lot in there.
Even if I had a gun, I would have dropped it just to show how tough I was.
Run in there even if I didn't have a weapon. Even if I didn't have a weapon. Didn't have a weapon. Run in there even if I didn't have a weapon. Even if I didn't have a weapon. Didn't have a weapon.
That's really stupid, but okay.